So guys, today we're doing another well, a small hunt because today we're going to the aquarium in Fort Fisher. I don't know if anybody's familiar with North Carolina. They have an aquarium here. Yeah, so me and my girlfriend decided to do that. And I figured while we're out, I can do a little bit of hunting and go to a GameStop I've never been to before. And I might hit the comic book store up because I might do some trades. So anyway guys, I'll see you inside of GameStop.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, chippy putty, chippy putty.
Wow, that's so cool.
Giant damn turkey. We're all going to wait, wait. Right. Do it again. There's a relish. Oh, that's a lot. Look how big his tail is. Oh, grab it earlier.
It looks so real. It looks his eyes moving.
That's what that was.
Come on, buddy.
Very scaled down version. Okay, guys, we went to GameStop and then we went to Walgreens. And Walgreens had the ad driver, but I didn't get him because I'm still looking for other stuff, maybe, that I want more than him. We went to Maryland Comics. I traded in some pops. Got Scar. Hold on, get the ones I got. Get Miko and Scar.
Where'd you put them?
Scar's in the big bag on top, and Miko's in the angel drop bag. Don't put it in my lap. Here's Miko. I want to take him out, but I'm driving right now. There's Scar. Looking awesome as ever. But right now, between that, all we got going on, we went to the aquarium. You've seen the footage. Now we're heading to the mall. We're going to stop by Hot Topic just in case they got something in the UPS today and any day before, since I've been there last time, which I don't remember the last time, but sometime this week, I think. But anyway, that's where you'll see us next. Guys, I'm turning just now. What you just saw was me and Toys R Us, and what you just saw is me find her. The other color, orange raven. Can't believe it. Checking her out. Look at her. I just came in here just to, you know, see if they had anything. Did not expect to find her. I mean, it's sunlight. She's see-through. There she is. Orange raven. Pretty cool. Can't believe I found her. Man. Well, that's done with her now. So, well, except for the original, but I'll never find her. Unless they decide to build five Toys R Us near me. What the hell's going on here? Okay, ox troubles. That'll work. Alright, guys. My girlfriend doesn't know, but I'm stopping at Target on the way out of town. And then we're done for the day. Alright guys, we left Target a while ago, didn't find anything of course. They said they might not even get those two pops, but I did run into a fellow collector. He's got about 100 more pops than I do. He really likes DC, not so much into Star Wars and Marvel thing. But, we're headed home now. Hope y'all have fun coming along, going to the aquarium, going hunting with me. It's like an impromptu hunt. But right now we're trying to get out of town because there's apparently been a bad wreck. So if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And I'll catch y'all guys later.